Free of the clutches of the giant sandworm, Amadeus, Pontius, and Zoya sought to find a plan for what to do next.
Get on with it. We need to find Margaret. Who knows what's being done to her?
Amadeus suffered greatly as he pondered the fate of his wife in the hands of the goblins. With the Trine still missing, they would have to find Margaret on their own.
Oh, fresh, cool air at last!
King Mies now has a base on Cloudy Isles.
Why aren't we there? We're stuck here in the cold looking for stupid metal things.
It's for the great machine that will bring down the human towns. Wait, who goes there?
Hey guys, welcome back to Trine to the Goblin Menace. This is level 4, the Brackenridge Rise or something like that. Let's take out this fairly large goblin here. Oh, goodness me, he's pretty tough as well, this one. He's got a big cannon that he's carrying around. Just make sure he doesn't get any of those shots off at us. Let's go to the left, first of all, and just see if we can find something over here. Is there? Aha! Okay, I thought there might be something to the left. We do have a couple of experience potions here, experience bubbles, that we might be able to grab. There we go. And now we'll head back across to the right and see if we can complete this level and find all of the secrets as well.
Look at the sign. If we could fly, we could make it to Cloudy Isles.
But we need to find Margaret, or they'll kill her.
We'd still move faster.
This sounds very suspicious to me. Flying without wings or magic, well, just isn't natural.
Okay, looks like we've got some little dragons here that we need to deal with. Are they going to attack us? They are going to attack. Let's get back. There is a checkpoint just back here. If things go wrong. Looks like they are going to attack. Are they? Is it? Or is it flying off? Is it actually going to attack, or is it just flying around? Maybe I need to get closer to this point here. Here we go. Oh, gosh. Ow. Ooh, that did hurt. Luckily, we do have a checkpoint pretty close here. It looks like it attacks when I get to this point. Up here. So let's get back here and see if we can take it out. Nope, missed. Here we go. Nope. Oh, that was a... There we go. Oh, gosh. No, missed. No! Oh, gosh. Oh, it did kill us. Killed Zoya. Let's quickly run back and just make sure she's alive before we continue. I thought the ice arrows might do really well against the fire-breathing dragon. It seemed to work for a little bit, but I kept on missing. Let's try Pontius here and see if he can fare a little bit better. He does get a lot of strikes in. Here we go. Oh, there we go. We got it. Beautiful. Okay. Let's lift this chain and this rock up here. Looks like there is something over here. If I can smash this. No, I need something to smash this rock, actually. We can use a fire arrow. If I drop off when the wind is coming up, I just can't. Here we go. No, just missed it. I just keep missing this. Can't quite get the right angle. There we go. Yes, we did it. Oh, we got across. Beautiful. Fantastic. I might use Pontius just in case, because he does have the kite shield here as well. Is there anything else further along? No, that looks like it is it. Oh, Come on, Pontius, you can do it. There we go. Fantastic. All right, let's swing across and see what else we can find. There is another checkpoint here, which is really cool. I guess we should drop into the water first and see if there is anything down here that we can grab. Looks like it's pretty... Yeah, it looks like it's pretty empty down here. Okay, so let's head back up. There's a water wheel over here to the right. Actually, I think we can break this, can't we? Yeah, we can break that. There's a few more potions that we can grab. Let's go and grab those before we do anything else. Oh, there's another one there just falling down. Beautiful. Let's pick them all up. I love the colours in this game. It's absolutely, absolutely beautiful. Looks like there's something that we can break. Yeah, we can break that one as well. Let's grab those and I guess I can swing up here. There we go. Fantastic. So that wasn't too hard. We do need to get across somehow, though. Okay, let's use Amadeus here. What I'm going to do is see if I can stop this water wheel first of all. I may actually even be able to jump across to that plank. There we go. I think I can jump across to this plank. Let's do this. Yeah, there we go. Beautiful. Okay, cool. We're across. We're through. Okay, I think that's a cannonball that's going to explode. Yep. And I guess this opens the gate. No, something else is happening. Okay.
Shoot, the door got stuck.
What's that rumbly sound?
I thought it was your belly.
It's a giant rock golem. Okay. Oh, looks like we have to hit the center. Hit the center. There we go. Oh, no, you picked me up. Oh, no, he ate me. Oh, no. Oh, go through his legs. Oh. Oh, this is working well. These explosive arrows. Come on. Keep him back. Yes. One more shot. Yes. Good on you, Zoya. Beautiful. Oh, that was pretty close. I can't believe he ate Pontius, though. Let's bring him back to life. We'll try the lever again. No, it's going to open by itself now. Okay. So, yeah, that rock golem was pretty tough. But we've managed to deal with him. Let's continue on across to the right. Looks like we've got some of these flappy platforms here. We obviously need to get up very high to the top here. There is another... Oh, is this a secret? Well, there could be a secret back here. Let's have a quick look. Aha. Just a potion, I think, and that's pretty much it. But we can use this. We can use this, I think, to keep the flappy platform raised. If we go like this, then... Oh, it's too heavy to lift. There we go. Yes, okay. So it should stay open now, which is going to make life a lot easier for us. So we can use Zoya here to shoot this thing. Get up here and then across to the left as well. Beautiful. I do want to get inside there if I can. Let's use the... that wasn't exactly where I wanted to shoot it. There we go. Is that gonna... Nope. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. Yes, we just got inside. Beautiful. Cool. Now, if I shoot it again inside the tower, maybe we can get up. I think if we use a block as well. No, I can't. Oh, the block is floating out. If I can jump... I can't see what I'm doing. Unfortunately, it's... Okay, never mind. There's a few more potions in there. I can't really see what I'm doing, unfortunately. Can I lift this thing up? It's getting a little bit annoying having it there. Ah, there we go. And there's another... There's more potions up here as well. No, we just missed that one. Let's see if I can actually swing up and grab at least one more potion. I can't believe I missed that one. Let's try this once more. There we go. We got one. Oh, we got two. And I might not worry about the third. Oh, it's kind of... This is positioned just wrongly here. Let's put that straight up so it's not going to get in our way. If I can. Come on, Amadeus, you can do it. There we go. Use the mushroom to jump across, and it looks like we're heading up here to the next checkpoint if we can. If we just turn that slightly sideways a little bit. Oh, there we go. We just made it. We just made it up. Now, I wonder if there's anything on top of this this rock here. Can we actually... No, it doesn't look like there's anything further up. It is a bit slippery here, though. I will need to be careful. Do you think I can actually drop down? Is there anything down? No, it doesn't look like there's anything down here. Oh, gosh. Okay. Oh, my God. There's a dude over there. You know what? Let's just get rid of him. See you, buddy. There we go. That worked. Oh, I don't know if we get an experience point for that. We may get an experience point for that. Doesn't look like it though. Let's jump across. Beautiful. That was fairly easy. There's a couple more of experience points up here as well. We might as well try and grab these ones. I'm not sure if there's anything else we really need. I wouldn't mind the hammer explosion. The monster prison and the charge would be good as well. There's a metal magnetizing. I don't really know what that is all about. I guess I should grab it and see what that's all about. But we do have 4 skill points to use at the moment. So we could get a little something. Stealth disguise. I wonder how that's different from stealth. That might be the next one we get, actually. Stealth disguise. I'm going to have a think about it, though. Oh, I still can't get up. These things are really high. Don't know how I'm supposed to get up here without Amadeus's blocks here. Let's just destroy them all, and we're going to head across to the right. We've got spikes at the top. Can we actually just block that off? There we go. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm stuck. I'm stuck up here. No, I'm stuck. Come on, Pontius, get across. No! Oh, he can float across, though. Oh, God, God, God. Oh, we can break those things. Okay. Looks like that was actually destroying the pathway here. Can we get up? A little bit higher. Looks like the pathway here has been destroyed. Let's see if we can just get up a little bit higher here and... Oh, because there is a big one over here, isn't there? I just can't reach it. Just can't reach that one. Let's do that. Nope. Now, luckily we do have 4 blocks that... Oh, no! Alright, let's just destroy these ones. We're going to try this again. We're going to at least get the big block to the side there. Try to anyway. 1, 2, 3, 4 with the plank. That should be enough. And there we go. We got most of them, so that's pretty good. Let's continue across to the right now. We're going to break this wall. Looks like there's a kind of a statue of a... Looks like a, some kind of a horse or something there. There's another gate here. Aha! Is this another secret? Can we get behind? No, we can't fit in there. Maybe there's a button or something we can press inside. No. Okay, never mind. We're going to leave that. Hopefully that's not where the secret chest is located. We do need to find 2 of them before we finish the level. I'm hoping I haven't missed one already. Because it is a fairly complicated level. Break these things with Zoya's fire arrow here. I'm thinking... Okay, we need to head across to the right, I think. We can use that. Now we have the fire arrows to destroy these things. We should be able to get across now fairly easily. There we go. Beautiful.
What a lovely place.
It's very dark. Oh, there's another one down there. Huh.
Uh-oh. Hang on!
Whoa. Okay, there's one up here. It's so dark. Okay, there's nothing else. Aha. Uh-huh. Okay, the fireflies are showing us... Looks like they're showing us the way across. Is there any way across? Oh, there's the chest. There it is there, I see it. Beautiful. We found the first secret. Let's see what's inside. You found a collectible painting. Whew. Beautiful. Okay. So we have found the first secret. It doesn't look like there was a map to the bonus level. I think if we find all of the secrets, or at least some of them, it is going to provide us with a... look at this thing floating up here. It is going to give us a map to a secret level or a bonus... Whoa, no! Oh, no, I fell all the way down. Oh, drats. Luckily, there is a checkpoint just here, but we have lost her... we have lost Zoya's gravity field, so let's get that going again. Have we got the fire arrows? Yep. So let's break these things. There we go, and we should be able to... I guess we jump across now to the... Whoa! To the left. Whoa, no, no, no. I can't quite get up there. What I'm going to have to do is jump on one of these... And jump up. No! Just missed. Okay, let's... Oh, damn it. Let's try this again, and we're going to break this one. Okay, let's use that. I'm not sure if we can jump up straight. Oh, yes, we can. We can just get up. Beautiful, and there's a little ledge here as well. Can I break through anywhere? There's a dude on a bit of a lift here as well. Let's take him out. Whew. Okay, there's another one down here. Didn't even see this guy just waiting down here for us. So let's take him out. Once he's dead, we're going to shift over to Pontius. He can actually do the floaty shield thing all the way across, which is great. And, whoa, more goblins to deal with. Well, there's one up there as well. Oh, this thing's broken. No, okay, we're going to have to shoot through that little gap, it seems, to take him out. Let's shoot a little bit higher here. There we go, we got him. Oh, oops. He's pretty tough, this goblin. Those goblins with the cannons, they're a little bit bigger than the other ones. They're a little bit stronger. Looks like they need, I don't know, 5 or 6 arrows to take him down. 5 or 6 explosive fire arrows to take him out. Anyway, let's head across on this this little lift and see what is up here on top of this tower. Looks like this is as far as we're going to get. There's more stuff up there as well. I think I might just leave that for now. Looks like it's too hard to get over there. I could make a force field, I guess. And just wanted to try her stealth again. Could use a force field, a gravity field, and try and get up. But let's not worry about that for now. Let's see if we can break this tower. He fell off to his death. He's got his shield on. That makes it a little bit tougher. Let's grab the checkpoint here before we continue. There's icicles, ice crystals are all over the place. Okay, so I guess we're going to head across to the other side. No, this is broken. Okay, I think I can float down underneath and see if we can fix this. I'm going to need to use the hammer, it seems, to smash that. There we go. So let's let that loose, and hopefully now we can make our way across to the other side. And uh-oh. We've got dragons.
Get back, you devil imps!
Dragons! No! No! There is a checkpoint back here. Let's quickly grab... I can't hit this thing. Let's quickly get Pontius back. Oh, God. These things are tough. They've got quite a long range there. Okay. Oh, there we go. They've got quite long range. Looks like I did take it out, which is good. Now we can head across, hopefully, without being attacked by those... Oh, no, there's another one in the distance. Actually, there's more. There's quite a few in the distance, actually. Hopefully, they're not going to spot us. I can always use... Zoya's stealth. Do we want to head across to the other side here and quickly grab what we can? Oh, gosh. Oh, we got a few of them. And now they've clogged up this area here. But it doesn't matter. We're going to continue on. There's icy water here with another water wheel. Looks like another block that we can break up the top there as well. Let's dive down first of all and see what we can find. Okay, there's a couple of experience potions here. There's a breakable wall. I'm not sure how to break that underwater. Maybe if we drop something down,
it will break.
Zoya's getting a little bit cold. I think we might do what we did last time. And that is... Actually, what's this? Can we pull this? No, we can't. Oops. We can't pull this block out. So let's make a long plank here. Let's put a block on top of it to stop the water wheel. Let's make some ice rafts across this icy stream. Now we can use the fire arrow to break this. I guess that's what we need to do. It brings the barrel down, but how do we get up now? If I just hold on to the barrel for a little bit, I guess I can block that in there and get... Nope, it's not going to work. Okay, how do we get up? How do we get up here? Let's make a box first of all, if I can... Can just hold that steady. Okay, this is pretty hard. How am I going to get up here? I don't know at the time being. I don't know right now how to get up. Oh, no. I've made too many blocks, and we've kind of screwed that up. The wall is still there, the breakable wall. I don't know how to get past that either. Okay, I think we definitely need to do this again. We need to stop this water wheel from spinning first of all. Let's put this down here. Actually, if we use a Zoya's gravity field, is that going to make things easier? Is that going to make it easier to get up? If I put a block there now, it will kind of float. And hopefully I can actually get across. Let's make the... I want to use the ice bow here. Make a bit of an ice raft. Go, make it up. Yes.
If only something could block the spinning water.
There we go.
Perhaps a barrel or a cleverly placed box.
Thank you for the tips, game, but I have made it across, at least part of the way. Now we need to get across to there. That is absolutely crazy. Luckily, this thing is kind of floating now. It may actually make it possible to get across. These things are just floating. Whoa, there we go. Beautiful. Okay, we've made it across. Fantastic. I didn't notice these rocks up here. So let's take these out. And continue on our merry way. Check out the big statue in the background there. I love the lighting effects in this game. It's really fantastic. We have another checkpoint here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, gosh. Oh, no, it's all falling. It's all falling down. I guess we're going to head across here first of all. There's a nasty dude over there. We're going to take him out. There's a couple of them as well. Oh god, slow motion cannonball. Let's take him out. Oh. Oh god, it's hard to dodge those slow motion. No, it's gonna miss. Oh, you know what? I'm getting sick of these guys. Sorry, fellas. There you go. Okay, let's continue across to the left here and see what we can find. I guess I need to get up there. Actually, I think we can melt. Not yet. Let's break this up here. Let's go to Amadeus and let's see if we can melt this giant ice block and see what is over there. While that's melting, we're going to drop down and see if there is anything under the water here. There's a few more experience points that we can grab, so I'm going to grab those.
So cold.
Ah, the second chest. Beautiful. Oops. Let's use a gravity field here. I guess if I make some ice rafts. Over here, we can probably jump up. Yeah, we can. Beautiful. So let's grab the experience potions first, and we're going to open this and see what's inside. You found a collectible.
Let's take a boat and sail away. Skyship, take us both astray. I want to show you seas on moon and fly across the great lagoon. What else could I ever desire than fly with you high? Then higher.
Let's take a boat and sail away. Skyship, take us both astray. Okay, so I guess we do need to find a skyship. In the beginning of the level, the goblins mentioned the king of the goblins was looking for... he established a base on the Cloudy Isles or something like that. So I guess that's where we need to go, to the Cloudy Isles. Let's just... get that floating across there, and oh, we've got another. No. Okay, we've got another wyvern to deal with. Luckily, they are fairly small wyverns. Yes, take him out. Beautiful. Good on you, Pontius. Fantastic. Okay, so we've got the checkpoint up here, and let's go and grab that. This thing doesn't move as easily as the other ones. There's a fan on the ground below us. Oh, here we go. Okay, so it's actually turning the fan, and I think it's going to create a draft once we get this thing going fast enough, if we can get it going fast enough. Okay, looks like it's broken now. Whoa! Okay, here we go. Beautiful. Fantastic. Okay, so we've made it up to the top of the cliff. And it looks like this might be the end of the level. We have some kind of a factory here.
This machine will do.
Ah. It's got metal wings.
Doesn't look exactly operational.
Not yet. Let's see if we can do something about that.
Oh, here we go. I keep pressing this button and different things are happening. Aha. Cool. Okay. Looks like we need some... We need some propellers. Let's put a propeller on here. There we go. There's one. I guess we need to find the other propeller. Let's go and have a look. Can we get up here? We can't grapple onto anything up the top. Let's have a look across to the left, to the right, I should say. There's one of these annoying little plants here. There's a button on the wall, which drops out a box. There's a blade right here as well. Let's just see what happens. Okay, let's... Can we block this up? Can we block it up? Yeah, we can. Beautiful. Okay, I'm going to block this up. Okay, and there's the other fan here. It's attached. There's a plank here which I can only open part of the way. So, let's go and grab a field here. Everything's going to start flying now. It's just crazy. Let's see if I can stand on this one. Let's open the plank. Shoot through. No, okay, that's not going to work. Open the plank. Break that. Whoa! Okay, everything's broken. If I just... Whoa! There's a blade there. There's a blade. I just noticed that there are some experience points up here as well, and I might as well grab these. Just a few little ones. There we go. Okay, the blade was... Is some? Oh, there it is. There. Okay, let's grab the blade here. Whew. And we're gonna put this on, and hopefully this is going to complete the flying machine and end the level. It's been quite a long level, but yeah, just really loved it. Fantastic game, and here we go.
Let's set the course towards the legendary Cloudy Isles. I've always wanted to see them.
Flying with engineering? This is just unnatural. What's going to stop us from falling to our deaths?
Oh, Margaret,